Hey guys, we're going to House of Death today in Wynwood. It's a 15,000 square foot house.
Yep.
Wait, how much did you read? How many scare actors are inside?
Like supposed 30, to be 35.
35 scare actors inside of this house. So...
I'm going to start a cemetery.
Wynwood Cemetery. Supposed to be like food trucks and stuff, but yeah, come with us and I hope you brought your brown pants.
So where are we?
Hey, we're picking up my brother. He's joining us. Yay!
Yay! What's that on your leg?
Dun, dun, dun.
Oh, he's a cute. Oh, he's cute.
Hey!
Hey, we're going!
Hey.
What's up, man? Ooh, nice shirt, bro. Nice
Thank
shirt.
You,
Tito Brown!
We're going to our House of Death!
Death!
And Adrian's with
House
us!
House of Death, baby!
Yay!
We brought that brother. Yeah, this one, we'll try not to cuss as much, but fuck it.
It's a dog video.
I'll edit it out with fun sounds.
Casa de la Muerte.
Casa de la Muerte in Wynwood.
15,000 square foot, 35 actor house in or next to a cemetery.
Yeah. See you guys later.
Bye.
I'm scared. Uh-oh, we got a car accident.
They haven't opened yet. Oh, damn.
Oh, man, that's not good.
Uh-oh.
That's not good there,
that
guys.
Doesn't look good.
Oh, and it's
good.
A clown.
We're here. We're really, really here. Aww. Going in.
Thank you.
We're the first ones. We're like the third group to come in. We're here. We're here.
Damn,
we're here.
We made it.
Took 15 minutes.
That's it.
The House of Death. We're here. We're inside. But we're gonna get brave first and then go in. How cool is that?
Another thing I have to commend them on is that at the front gate, you get wanded down. We made it. They check your bag and everything, so
yeah.
It's really, really cool. Makes you feel a lot safer. And look, we stopped at an ATM, and there's ATMs.
Oh, yeah.
How do you feel about that?
Yeah, but they charge you like $5.
Oh, yeah, it's probably like $5 easy.
They charge you to get your own money.
So this is like the center seating area. And then we've got some food over here. I'm pretty sure they have churros. I'm not gonna lie. I'm pretty. Oye, tiene guayaba, chocolate, coño. Okay, go.
I'm a baby bird.
So we got a Adam's filling station. Yeah, I already did. Well, not a picture, but I got video of it. This looks like some snackage.
Ooh, antojitos.
Tacos. Wow. Ooh, I'm getting a chicken quesadilla, and I don't give a damn. Key lime pie donuts?
Batty town.
Wow, I'm gonna get
fat. They got chess game. This cube.
Yeah.
Guys are at the bar. We gotta get Brave Juice. Hey.
What up, yo? What up?
What up? Cheers to being scared. Why, woo! Why
do I feel like I ain't afraid of no ghosts.
I ain't afraid of no ghosts. I'm a little scared. I'm a lot scared. We have a brave
ghost,
soul today.
No ghosts right now.
Wait until they're in your face.
Yeah.
And they're trying to eat you.
We'll let you know.
We'll see.
Are you guys scared? Let's go.
Nah,
is he real?
That's an actor.
It's cool, it's in a container.
Hey, you with this rat eating fingers.
Is that a real person?
Yeah,
I don't think so.
I hope not.
Look at this nice how evil he looks. Or is that a snake, I guess?
Yeah, the snake.
Yeah, that's scary. I'm gonna take a picture of him. That's what he is. That's what it is. Yeah, I get it.
That's awesome.
So since we're in Wynwood, they got a little art installation here, which is pretty cool. Some good stuff here. Oh my God, what's wrong, sir? Are you okay? Are you okay? Are they eating your fingers? Oh my God. So this is the VIP area. You got to pay to stay here. And then you dance and stuff, but yeah, that's it. A nice Day of the Dead homage. That's cool.
Is that a real one?
There's no pictures. Well, there is. You got the candles.
Not the real pictures.
Very good, decent amount of bathrooms. So this is the cool part of this, is that we are located next to Wynwood Cemetery, where I feel like there's quite a few real life ghosts here. Look at this. Look at this.
Man, it's that old school cemetery.
Yeah, it's super old school. They even have like the mausoleum things over there. Is that an apparition? I think I see somebody over there.
Or I can't, I don't have my contact.
Adrian's blind. He's legally blind.
Two there.
Oh. I was so excited. Okay, well, this is a cute little sitting area. Oh, there's ants. Everybody's chilling. It's early. The house isn't open until the sun goes down. Hey, where's Brian? I can't find him. I can't find Brian at all. Is he by the paintball?
Right.
I don't even see him.
Hey, yo, B. Paper thin!
You couldn't see me, yo. I was hitting fire.
That's not that bad. So we're here, but unfortunately, they don't open until the dang sun goes down. Look at that airplane. It's majestic. Majestic. I also think that it's a good idea that they don't open until the sun goes down.
Yeah, you
because then your house. Yeah, what was that?
Then you have cracks that light leaks in.
Exactly.
It'd be scary saying you're all walking around be like, man.
I'm gonna have to edit out a lot of cuss words with this.
Oh, man, I forgot about that.
Does Adriana's eye look huge? Ah! So, guys, I was thinking, we're here in Wynwood, right?
Yes.
What's down the street from here? Not bars.
I don't know this area.
But associated with what?
Scariness.
I don't know this area.
Paranoia.
Paranoia.
So just as a small production note, Paranoia Miami never happened. So I just want you guys to know that we never made it. The line was so long. It was like a 2-hour wait. We've already been there before, but yeah, it was intense. So we said, forget about it. And yeah, so just keep on watching, but note to self, anytime we mention paranoia, we never meet.
It's done tonight.
Let's do it. Halloween!
Halloween!
Man, that's a great idea.
All right. So they have zombie shooting.
Let's go over here.
What is that?
Shoot some zombies.
That's fun, huh? Go ahead. She's in her natural habitat. Yeah, you gotta calibrate. You're too short. He's behind the three barrels over there. Wait for him to come out. There he is. Get ready. He's gonna come out from them barrels. There he is. Oh, headshot. Oh. Shake it. He's coming out. There's his head. Oh, in the face. The zombie's female? In her face. It's a girl zombie. I do apologize. Look at you. What are you?
She's the Terminator.
She's Michonne.
Hey, you dead, brother? Dangerous, bitch. Say something.
You dead.
It's a she zombie. We get to meet the zombie?
I saw her. I'm so sorry. I got you.
Yeah, right?
Yay, Toby! Toby Lesson.
What was that question, sir?
Is there Wi-Fi here? I
saw
like
what, you don't pay your phone bill? You
no
got
Wi-Fi
service?
Here.
You ran
Life
through,
sucks and I'll
you
just
ran
kill
through
myself.
All your data?
Where's the Wi-Fi?
Wi-Fi? It's a new Wi-Fi?
My car.
Look at it.
Going to check out the cemetery. Oh my god, you guys, ghosts in the cemetery. Oh my god. I see them. They're ghosts. Oh wait, those are people. Damn. I thought I almost caught a ghost. No idea what this is for. There's a sign over there that says House of Dead and two tents, but I'm not 100% why that's happening. Maybe it's for the event they're doing on next weekend. Did you say that?
Yeah, I'm hurt.
What happened?
I hurt my knee with a porta potty.
What, the door slammed on you?
Yeah. Oh look, the line's forming. We gotta go. There we go. Round number.
These are both for me because I'm scared.
This is a lager beer.
Lager.
Heineken.
Heineken, he says.
Heineken. Cheers, cheers.
We're going in, guys.
We're
cheers.
Going in.
Listen to this. Are you ready? I'm Dr.
Look,
Seuss.
The line's cheers forming.
To the fears.
Cheers to the fears. Oh, that's good.
So I said I'm Dr.
The line's forming, and we're going to stand in line. Here we go. I'm scared.
I'm with fire. I'm going
to the photographer.
All right. Pictures, son.
You
guys gonna be like,
the iPhone 11. He's got an iPhone number.
You need to watch your dang language, man.
Oh, I'm so sorry, guys. Okay, guys, so we're waiting. There's a lot of tall people here.
There's some delicious lager beers.
Lager.
Grape juice.
Grape juice.
I'm excited that we decided to go to Paranoia.
Yes, so excited. So excited. Ooh, I'm gonna look at the light. The doors have opened.
And now they close them in.
Is set. We're lying right now. We're not too far from the entrance. They get one group going, and then now the next group goes in. They're knocking. The girls in front of us are freaking out.
I'll hold your ticket.
Someone sounds like they're hurt. They're hurt. Okay, so the next group almost. Oh, wait. No, they tricked us. Damn it. Going in. 9 people at a time. Holy mother fudger. We're almost in.
So we're gonna give you a walk through the house because apparently we can record and we are going to be the first in line.
Yeah.
Well,
it may be really dark, but we'll see what we could get. So we're making a plan right now because we're freaking out. He doesn't have his contacts on.
He's blind as a bat. He's gonna go in there
and he's leading the pack, the wolf pack. Oh no, I'm scared. Oh shit. Wait. The doors are opening. Are we going with them? Babe, wait! Go! Go first! Go in! Oh no, we have a chicken shit group. They don't want to go in. Babe, go behind me. It's gonna be really dark.
Wait.
Stop. No, keep going. Get behind me. Ow.
Opening the door. Some creepy guys opening the door.
Close the door.
Welcome to the house of death. Hope you are ready to experience your worst fears. Get ready if the wind bury you alive tonight. But for you, the actors, no small drinks. Do not enter if you are pregnant. If you suffer from any medical condition or you are affected by strobe lights,
oh my god!
Are you ready to meet your demons? Please exit slowly. Wait. Make sure you keep your loved ones close to you.
I bumped right into it.
It's a little dark, but we got a lot of it. We have to make another line once you come in. But at least now there's AC inside once we enter the tent. And just creepy ass mirrors. You can't see a lot. Pretty cool. Smell the chainsaw.
Oh, God.
Oh, jeez.
Oh, my God. No.
Oh, I can't see shit.
Oh, no.
Oh, shit!
That's
oh, we gotta go down. We lost my brother.
Andrew!
We're going downhill. The floor goes down. Oh my god, the floor goes downhill.
Good one.
That was awesome. We're going uphill.
Hey, the guy behind me screaming at me.
Hurry up.
Hey,
don't even run. It's
my ambulance. Don't make me rush. Traffic.
Oh, no.
Oh, look at the boss.
Oh, shit.
It was good.
It wasn't as short, but it's just like
We ain't afraid of no ghosts.
They got me a couple good times.
That's why I'm trying to slow down.
Try to scare my brother. Brian. I'm trying to scare him.
It's
a pier on us. And then so of course we find Brian eating. He's at the churro station. He doesn't know we're watching him. Babe! Buying churros. So the whole time that Brian was over at the churro factory over there, he actually was getting a pincho. And the pincho,
we can barely see it, but it's a whole freaking meal with papitas, steak, salad, chimichurri.
It feeds three people. We're gonna be full.
All three of us are eating it.
I thought I was getting a shish kebab. And they gave me a meal.
A whole meal.
They don't tell you that everything there is 20 bucks.
No, you gotta do it with the building behind me because I'm in Miami.
We're in Miami-Dade. What, white boy? White boy. He's jamming. Jam.
I'm sweating from the meat I just ate.
He has meat sweat. We be out.
What does that mean? Oh,
paranoia, bro. We out of here. Getting an Uber and heading out to Paranoia, Miami.
All right, guys. So that's it for House of Death. It was pretty cool. We had a good time. There isn't any scare actors out here, nah, but there was a couple good scares inside. It was a little scary, but now we're gonna take our adventure on unplanned trip to Paranoia, Miami. Paranoia, Miami. So yeah, we're on our way in the Uber. All right.
So that was our night at Death House Miami. It was really fun. Had a bunch of good scares and stuff. I think you guys should all go check it out. I think they're open this upcoming weekend and all the way up until November 2nd. So check it out. It was pretty cool. All right. Have a good
one. What's up, baby?
Red deals all day, every day.